Welcome to Richpeace CAD software only lessons. Today is teach you button holder. There are many uses for this. The first, click the reference point. The second, click on the edge. Third, click on the edge. Choose different codes. Okay, finish. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.